Did you know that anxiety has already existed in Riley before she hit puberty? If you look closely at the controller, there were already three orange buttons in here. So this is why anxiety told Joy that she's been a huge fan of her from the beginning. And as Riley hits puberty, anxiety seems to dominate her emotions. No wonder anxiety seems to be very controlling.
I plan for the future.
And it's possible that anxiety might be the villain, and that she was responsible in trapping those original emotions. She trapped them so that anxiety had the chance to run her own operation without getting interrupted. As a result, Riley might experience panic attacks since she had too much anxiety in her. Three amazing things about Inside Out 2. Number one, did you notice the difference between Riley's emotions and her parents? Adult emotions were seen sitting on chairs due to their busy working lives, while Riley's emotions were standing up due to her being active with school and friends. Number two, when the parents were kissing, Riley's mom's console turns from yellow joy to peach lust. And yes, I said lust because that emotion do exist in a doll. Who knows, Inside Out 3 will finally introduce lust since Riley will be entering adulthood. And number three, did you know that Riley's dad used to be in a rock band playing as a lead guitar? Well, Riley hated seeing her dad playing rock music. He also shared the same interests with Riley's boyfriend. Three fascinating things about Inside Out 2. Number one, did you realize that envy working with anxiety is actually unhealthy to Riley? Riley should have slept sooner since she needed the energy for tomorrow's game. But instead, Envy canceled her sleep by distracting Riley to check the red notebook, which ended up messing up her mind. Number two, did you spot a mistake in this Riley's old memory? A scene of Riley falling while trying to take a shot was supposed to be a full angry emotion, but here, it had both sadness and anger mixed up, which was a mistake because sadness was with joy at that time. And number three, did you notice that Riley keeps wearing her dad's old shirt? This may indicate that her parents were teaching Riley a lesson to not overspend her allowance. Intriguing things about Inside Out 2. Number one, did you know that Riley has the same hairpin as Maze from Turning Red? Plus, A ratted user said that anxiety is the result of unknown having a baby with puppy. Number two, this is probably one of anxiety's most villainy voice ever. When Joy sneaks into her office.
Joy, I know you're in there.
Number three, did you know that doing something zen can help you cope with anxiety? Worrying the future too much would only make you messy. Embrace the present moment instead. And number four, did you know that Inside Out 2 features some disabled people like the blind and deaf? It's a great thing that they could feel represented in Pixar movies. Four unexpected things about Inside Out 2. Number one, did you expect that Val Ortiz is going to be mean towards Riley? I first thought Val was someone with that mean girl trope, but turns out she fully accepts Riley of who she is. Number two, did you know that Riley eating apple with her braces is actually wrong? Those things could damage the braces and she would probably have to go back to the dentist. Number three, did you realize that Pouchy is like the god in Riley's mind since he can magically provide anything? If that's the case, then why didn't they just bring Pouchy along from the beginning? And number four, there's a reason why Joy is the only emotion not wearing shoes. Because going barefoot gives you the feeling of freedom. And freedom itself is a joyful experience.